Today, Federation of Telangana Chamber of Commerce and Industry has elected me as president unanimously. It's a three-year, I started as a vice president and then senior vice president, and this year I'll be president. Next 1 year, I'll be working to address the issues of trade, commerce and industry, particularly in the state of Telangana. We have a 3,000 direct membership and 25,000 indirect membership of various associations, societies, trade, commerce. So we will be continuously working very closely with the state government, industries department, and in policy making and giving the guidelines and continuous consultation process taking from the field. Repeatedly we will have many more meetings, and then ultimately the government will come up with policies. And second thing, recently state government has announced two wonderful policies, one food processing policy and then logistic policy, and we appreciate and laud the government for coming up with such a proactive policies. Logistic policy is an excellent measure. Not many states have released, and we are in forefront in releasing. That will attract good amount of investments. Food processing policy is good for a micro, small and medium industries, but one small flaw or one small additional request what we want to make is this is restricted to certain zones. Like they have, after a lot of research, almost 10 zones in different districts they have kept. But there are some special industries which are outside these zones, which also need some kind of a. So our appeal is to extend similar benefits. Some of the units which are which will be going to set up based on the raw material availability outside the zone also. Our appeal to the government is please extend these support systems, whatever incentive mechanism or whatever SOPs, to all the food processing industries. That will help our state to grow as we expected. So FTCCI, as I told, is an apex body, and our endeavor for next 1 year will be focusing on fostering the relationship with various central and state government organizations, whether it is departments, whether it is industry department or SIDBI or NABARD, EPEDA. There are lot many central and state institutions are there with whom we'll be working very closely in disseminating knowledge. Second thing, at FTCCI, we are setting up a ADR center, Alternative Dispute Resolution Center, and also Skill Develop Center. So Skill Development Center we have initiated last year, and the infrastructure is almost getting ready. And this will help us many people to upgrade their skills, and some fresh people to give some skill. This we are doing it in association with many organizations, and thus trained these skilled employees. Because we are associated with many industries, those people will be, we are creating employment for them in different industries of our members and also outside, with a certificate and apprenticeship.